of the family. Tonight, the Church of Jesus Christ of Latter-day Saints presents the Krukow family with their multi-generational family history. Genealogists from the Church's Oakland Regional Family History Center started their process by interviewing Mike Krukow and his relatives. Then, they searched vital records, including online resources and genealogy archives, to compile a complete history of the Krukow family. Elder Robert Packer, Area 70, Roger Carter, President of the San Francisco State, Don Eaton, Oakland San Francisco Public Affairs Director, Don Sherwood, Bishop, and Brooke White, an LDS church member and vocal artist, are here to present proof with a framed family tree and compilation of detailed family records. The church's genealogy consultants, software tools, and vital record resources are all available to the greater community at the Oakland Family History Center adjacent to the Oakland Temple, or at several small and branch libraries elsewhere in the Bay Area. Knowing our ancestors provides us with a valuable link to the past, as well as an understanding of ourselves and our future. We celebrate LDS Night by honoring those family members that have gone before us. Thank you to all the LDS